ಸರ್, ಪಟಾಕಿ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಈಗಷ್ಟೇ ಮುಗೀತು, ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಇನ್ನೇನಿದ್ರು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಟಾಕಿ ಸುರಿ ಮಳೆ ಬಲರಾಮನ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ಆಸೆ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. Usually this is my job to to elevate the scene or whatever is happening on screen, and I'm very honored and humbled by the so much love that you've shown, and I cannot forget this. I'll keep remembering this 2 minutes of non-stop action here. Thank you so much. My mom was she was from a very economically very poor background, and she was raised by her neighbor who didn't have a child of her own, and they raised her as their own child. And the neighbor lady was a Kannadiga, and she raised my mom, and my mom speaks great Kannada, and she
next to you there, next to you please.
And I'm very, very grateful, and it's all the love that my mom received from this family that was so close, and literally I'm standing before you because of the support that my mom received when she was young, and I'm so grateful for that. And also, one of my earliest works was in Kannada Films. I was a programmer. I worked with Raghu Dixit here, and it's an honor, and I'm so grateful that I got this opportunity to work with Chaitanya and Mr. Vinod. And Adinagalu was amazing, and it's for us Tamil audience, it's one of the cult classics of gangster movies, I would say, if I can call that. And I'm a big fan of Ilayaraja sir, and I consider him as my musical father, and I'm so grateful that got this opportunity. I would like to thank him also, and I would love to thank you for the amazing love that you've given us, the audiences. You followed my music, and in general Tamil music, a lot, and you've been so inspiring to us, and the way you've celebrated some songs and some like music of example Vadachane and so on. It is so nice to, and overwhelming to receive such love from all of you. And we'll be putting our heart and soul into this film, and we have the team is all pumped up, especially after what all we've been doing recently, and we have an amazing musical team, and we are so, so ready to blast away on Chaitanya's next and Mr. Vinod's next. This is going to be from the looks of it, it feels like an epic film, and you've been killing it in Kannada, and it's so inspiring. You've been literally doing movies that are connecting to a wider audience across the world, and congratulations to the entire film industry of Kannada that's rocking the world now. I'm so, so happy, and I think I was destined to do this film. This will be my 51st film. I would probably restart the counter, and this becomes my first film, hopefully. And I want to do a lot of work on this film, and because of the love that you've given for some of the music that we have created in the last 10 years, it gives me a lot of freedom, basically. And the team is amazing. I've had literally all kinds of conversations, and I think I'll be totally independent when I work on this film, which is amazing. And all thanks to the production, the director, and the hero, and all the cast and crew. We have an amazing cast and crew, and I think it's great times for Indian cinema. And thank you all. I've never spoken about Kalki on any stage, because my first stage post Kalki release, because I've been really taking a small break. There was a lot of 3 years of work that went into the film and some other films too. And thank you all so much for the love you've given for Kalki, and I'm so honored to have worked with such legends of cinema. And also, incidentally, today my latest film Vaarai got released, and please go watch the film. And I think it's a it's a defining moment for cinema in general, not just Tamil or Hindi or Kannada. So, and I'm so happy that this is happening today. I think my mom's blessings and Kaya Pati, who I call her, she raised my mom as literally a Kannadiga, and that's also one of the reasons I'm standing, and I'm so grateful for that. Hopefully we will have an amazing time with the album, and we are very particular with what we want in the album, and even the sounds and all the instruments and which era it should, I don't know what I can reveal right now, but which era it should depict. So I think I'm doing my first film all over again, and cannot wait to win your love again, all over again, and hopefully we'll meet soon. I think, yeah, this probably will be my longest speech of my life. Sorry. Thank you.
First of all, sir, Kalki Nandara Nimma 51ne cinema half century aadmele mattonde hejje ant helidru adu namma kannada cinema agirodakke nammellaru mattu tumbane proud feelingide adhe reethiyagi current gangster ankonde nimage aa dinagalu nenpagutte ನಮಗೆ ಕಲ್ಟ್ ಗ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಸ್ಟರ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳು ನೆನಪಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಜೊತೆಯಾಗಿ ನಿಂತಿರೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ಟೈಗರ್ ವಿನೋದ್ ಪ್ರಭಾಕರ್ ಅವರು. ಈ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ನೋಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ದಟ್ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ತಾಯಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಮ್ಮ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಕನ್ನಡ ತುಂಬಾ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಹಂಬಲ್ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಯು ಟು ಸ್ಪೀಕ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಲೈನ್ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಮೀ ಐ ಗೆಸ್. ಶೋರ್. ಓಕೆ.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ.
I already learned that.
Okay.
I asked my mom.
Okay.
Vandanagalu.
Oh, super.
That's for the end, not now. But I understand Kannada really well. It's like one of those kids who's raised in the US, no? You can speak to them in Kannada, but they'll reply in English.
No.
I feel like the kid, no? But my bad, I should have learned Kannada, because when I was growing up, my Tamil was very poor, and in school I was like really bad. My teachers used to circulate my answers. It was so bad, really bad. And then my mom kind of, she gave me a, I don't know if it's a blessing or a curse, she told me, for all the bad Tamil that you are learning, your life will be around Tamil. That's what she told me. And then when I started doing films, and when I spoke about pronunciation and grammar and all that in Tamil, she used to call me and say, like, hey, remember how you were? I saw your speech and all. But I feel exactly the same with Kannada. And one of my main goals is to research the roots of any land or language. And I've started researching on the music of the land and the folk music, and I want to better present it and learn it and probably embrace it with all my heart, so I can present the music back to you. Hopefully I'll learn much more Kannada when we meet next.
That's so sweet, but you have to repeat one line, okay?
Yes,
it's a humble
sure.
request,
yeah.
Okay. Nanna?
Nanna? No, you can say the line.
See, it's good. That's always okay. Nanna Sangeeta Nirdeshanada.
ನಿರ್ದೇಶನದ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಬಲರಾಮನ ದಿನಗಳು ಸದ್ಯದಲ್ಲೇ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೀಗೆ
ಪ್ರೀತಿ
ತೋರಿಸಿ. ಐ ಫೀಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಒನ್ ಪೂಜಾ ಸೆರೆಮನಿ. ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.
ದಿಸ್